2017 was a wild ride.
The watershed year for the Eliminator band.
Played a lot of festivals.
Fairs, biker rallies. Of a 25-year career that really, right now, just getting started.
But what really knocked me out was the cheap sunglasses.